In Miss Han's classroom, when you're putting your artwork on the drying rack, let's do this as a team. So we'll make a line by the drying rack. You'll tell the person in front of you what color table you sit at. They'll raise the rack up for you. You can put your artwork on the rack. And then it's your job to turn around and ask the person behind you, what table do you sit at? This will continue until all of our artwork is on the drying rack.